The owners of a new military training facility in Collier County, I should say, the new owners want to now turn it into a family attraction.
We told you this week about the raid of Altair Solutions earlier this week. NBC2's Michael Raimondi toured the property and has an exclusive look at what the new owners want to do with this land.
From cobwebs and empty cells to a potential tourist attraction.
We have a series of companies, lockdown companies, lockdown studios, in which we will do some entertainment things.
Things like virtual theme parks, a motorsports and tactical driving course. He's also looking to create more housing for big multi-day events, such as music festivals. Similar to the previous owners, Browning is currently using the facility to train people on how to use firearms.
A lot of that will continue to operate the same way it did before. I'm also hoping to be able to work with some of the existing staff that was here before.
Nearly a dozen workers were impacted from authorities storming the property Tuesday, and Browning hopes to use them.
We want to keep as many people employed as we can.
Browning has more than 1,000 acres to work with at that Hendry County property. He's hoping a music festival could be here as early as October.